Because when you were, when I asked you that first night about mixing it up, being yourself, being on time, it was awesome. And every group is different. Every group is different. But I have to say, very important, that it is a pleasure working with Steve. I have to say this.
Oh, Steve.
Steve was over there helping me make those hot chocolates. Last time for hot chocolates. The last. And not just that, but Steve and I would go over every day, but next day, we went together, we went and got the timings all together on the yellow sheet, and I would ask and check with Steve if we had time to make this stop or this extra stop, and Steve would say yes, usually. If we didn't have time, he would say, but we did have time, because the group was moving quickly. And
there's not very many cops on the road.